do this.
Let's do it.
So we are going this way. That's pretty cool. That's a cool color. First boulder field.
There we go.
Hey, good, how about you? Beautiful horses. Oh, cool. You can see the other, kind of the high part of the other ridge line past this ridge line. I think that's called Hurricane Ridge. Oh, that's a picture, man. You walking up that trail with all that stuff behind you. Thank you. That's a picture.
Hurricane Ridge in the background.
When are we gonna get some good views?
If you see anything, just let me know. I'm kind of bored. I'm staring at the ground the whole time. Wow. Well, this is a cool landscape.
It is.
Almost looks like dunes. All right, so I think this is right below us, this swamp lake. Oh wow.
First snow in August.
Trail Junction. You see the trail way down there. Thank you.
last switchback.
I think it moves slow enough that the water has had time to warm up a little bit. Not mud.
Let's go back. Steamboat Lake. Sitting here in our emergency shelter. Yeah. It's holding.
So,
huh?
What do we do if this thing blows away?
Yeah, I don't know. Guess it's hunkered down. Make our way up and then down. Should be 5+ miles of downhill from here. Where we're going. Little trails down there.
My pack over here by this rock, and I walked over the creek, and when I came back, it was fell down the hill, and it was luckily it pinned against that first tree. Otherwise, it would.
That'd have been fun.
Yeah.
Well, you'd have less weight to carry out.
Different type of forest all of a sudden too.
We've still only seen like five parties.
Yeah, in the grand scheme of things.
Yeah.
But our trail time, like, besides the two ladies, I don't think as we've been hiking, those are the only two.
Right.
Oh, no, I guess at the beginning we saw a couple.
It just goes to show that just about any backcountry trip is not going to be crowded, like,
right.
Unbearably.
Back in there.
Right.
Everybody's dispersed. It helps when you get up at 4:30, though.
Yep.
That's an awesome horse.
Yeah. He's like a team horse.
Yeah. It's badass. Hey.
Hi.
It's a completely different world down here. Like matchsticks around here. There's a fish. Ton of fish. That really helped my shoulders though, that break. At least for the next 10 minutes. This feels wrong. It's got to be the right trail.
He's with me. We're okay. You're okay.
Well, this has got to be it. That's where we're going tomorrow.
That's the trail down to that lake, right?
Yeah. You ready? Huh?
Yeah, I think it's this one.
Okay.
It goes in over there.
Where do you see it? Oh, over there.
Yeah.
It's kind of a choose your own adventure, huh? You're on a trail too? Huh?
The mining shaft.
Yeah. That's what it said. Oh, wow. just the fork of those lakes.
Lostine Camp.
Oh yeah, it's a new lake.
Yeah, there's like three lakes that way, or four lakes. The valley down below.
Yeah, don't lose your balance there.
Someone's gonna run out of room here.
Yeah?
No. gives that grand scale, I guess.
Yep. That's different.
Yeah, different rock.
Oh, there it is.
Good job on the trail hiking.
Yeah, nice work.
Hey! Bear!
Hey.
He ran off that way. I got him on action cam though. High five.